The channel's asked students, what are your best study techniques?
My name is Haley Doig. My major is communication, and I am 19.
Yeah, it's mostly putting aside a good portion of time and disciplining myself, rewarding myself. If I do a certain number of hours, then I can go and relax or do something else. But I have to be disciplined in how much time that I take aside.
I don't have a major. My name is Eric, and I'm 19. Taking general courses instead. I'm having like some difficulties learning the way to study here because it's so much different from where I'm usually like staying, like in Sweden. So it's hard, but I try to listen a lot and try to memorize the small parts that are more important.
Daisy Jimenez, nursing, 18.
I usually review my notes, talk to my teacher, review with peers, and get a good night's sleep.
My name is Akira Amerson. My major is business economics, and I'm 19. My best study techniques are to review, not only to write down the question that the teacher is asking, review the slides and the book readings, and write down. Once I see it or write it down, I can remember it better.
Juan Ortiz, and my major is business administration, and I'm actually 27. Best study techniques, taking notes, reviewing notes, paying attention. Also, brushing up on the information from time to time during the week.
I'm Hampus Bergström. My major is theater arts, and I'm 19. Well, I listen to music while doing it, and theater arts is lots of memorization, so music and no stress.